Okay, tell me, who are you and why are you here?
My name's Sara, and I'm here with Touching Earth Sanga and the Climate Justice Fest, doing a fast for 4 days in solidarity with a bunch of people around the world, some of whom are doing 40-plus day fasts to help raise awareness and maybe persuade some people to make some changes with our climate.
Well, good. What do you expect to feel over the course of the next 4 days?
Hungry. Inspired.
So have you talked to anybody today that you felt you connected with the your climate action?
There hasn't really been too many people to talk. More people just looking at the sign. I only talked to one guy. He came and he was more interested in meditation because I was meditating. And he was asking about that.
Well, good. So, can you tell people where you are?
And I'm in Portland Waterfront Park, just north of the Hawthorne Bridge, on the west side of the river. We'll be here every day from early in the morning until after dark, through Monday the 9th.
So, can you tell people a little bit about your life and what you... what changes you've made, both with respect to your meditation group and with the idea of mitigating climate change?
Well, they both kind of came together. I started my meditation practice, and at the same time made a lot of lifestyle changes coming out of that, realizing that there was a lot of things that I didn't really need and that I could be content with just this present moment, and actually more satisfied. More free, giving up all these things that I was kind of abusing, in a sense, using more than what I really needed. And so I gave up driving cars. I haven't been riding in cars now for about a year and a half. And I stopped buying things pretty much altogether, just by very basic staples. Including most of the food that I eat, but also all my clothes and tools and combs and blankets, everything, basically everything I have here, because it's free. So it's also kind of my spiritual practice, just taking what comes, what's offered. Also, we don't use heat in our meditation community. Once in a while, we use heat, but pretty maybe a couple times a year. And we don't use a refrigerator. We found out that you don't have to use a refrigerator. Now we live in a place where we don't actually have a refrigerator, but before we had a refrigerator, we would just turn it off. Stored our food in the basement and just ate leftovers really fast. And started washing all my clothes by hand. I haven't used a washer and dryer in a year and a half. And in the winter, the sun comes out and I can dry my clothes.
So is there anything that you need or that would be helpful in your sitting here that people could bring to you? What are you planning to do if it rains?
We'll just go under the bridge there.
You're going to go under the bridge,
but
okay.
But we were thinking if somebody had some kind of canopy, like an easy tent or something, that would be nice, but nobody's responded. We sent out an email and stuff like that. Hot water is nice.
Okay. thank you. Well, we'll look forward to seeing you tomorrow.
Okay. Thanks, Sara.